I'm just a kid, I don't know much about relationships and the way things should work out. But I know that my mom and daddy would give anything just for the kids. They stay up late at the doctor with me. I know that they're tired and they just want peace, but they never complain. They never ask why. They just hold my hand through the night. Oh, I just want.
And welcome to 91 Anthems Every Day for 91 Days. I'm sharing songs inspired by your stories. Today is day 82, meaning there are less than 10 songs left. My mind is blown that this is even a thing. I don't get how we're like almost at the end, but I've been so honored to share your stories. So today's song was inspired by S, and she is from California, and you guys know that I don't put your business out there, but S, I will say that if you're watching this, I totally like know where that is, and I feel like that's so cool. I'm new to Cali, so I'm learning different cities and stuff, and I'm like, hey, I totally know where that is. Anyways, her story is incredible and so inspiring, and I literally wrote this song like 5 minutes before I sang this. So sorry if I was like looking at the lyrics constantly. I'm still learning it. But yeah, I was really inspired by her story, and it made me think a lot about my story, and so I wanted to share it. As you know, for the month of February, I'm sharing all love songs, and that's not always couples. I wrote this song from S to her parents, kind of her childhood, I think. So she actually wasn't supposed to survive birth, and her parents were actually told that they should terminate the pregnancy, but they chose her, and they chose to continue to give birth. And in her words, you know, she says that she has dealt with some really difficult things and was severely handicapped as a child. And her parents have just never fought in front of her about it. They've always just been diligent and loving and been with her through all of this, through so many emergency surgeries. They've missed their anniversaries and being with friends because she's always been in and out of the hospital. And she just wanted to share their story of how their marriage has really shown her how when you have the firm foundation in Christ, when you have that love firmly planted, how you can really get through anything. And as you guys know, I went through a lot with my health growing up. And so I lived in and out of the hospital ages like, well, under 2 and then 9 to 12, 9 to 13. So I've been at that same place where you hear the statistics of the parents that don't, their marriages don't make it, their marriages don't last through these types of things. And so I was just really inspired to read her story and honored to share a little bit of it. So thank you, S, for sharing your stories. Guys, I'm going to be reading stories until the very last day of 91 Anthems. To this point, we've received about, I think, 3,000 entries, and I'm reading through every single one, and I've cried a lot, and I've laughed a lot, and I feel like I'm living your incredible lives alongside you, just cheering you on. And I'm going to be reading your stories until the very last day. So if you want to share a love story, something that's really inspired you, at 91anthems.com, go ahead and check that out. Click on the screen to subscribe. Check out old songs, new songs, more, whatever, who knows. But thanks for watching this video, at least for now. I love you guys so much, and I will see you soon. I miss you already. Bye.